Why am I smelling gas?
Guys, we are gonna try.
How do you switch this on?
Turn it off.
Hi guys.
Guys, that is the wig that Sanjay wears around to cover his bald head. Oh shit, it's quite visible on this camera. This is the kind of guy that will ask the owner of the restaurant if she works over there.
So anyways, we are going to make our own versions of Maggie. We are going to give it our own twist. We are going to add some special things to it, you know. I'm being very serious, guys. You have no idea. I actually took culinary classes from... how did I even pronounce that word? Anyways, I took some classes from... I took some classes from Gordon Ramsay and I ended up teaching
you
him.
You fucking donut!
I actually ended up teaching him! So, anyways, it's time to show off my cooking skills.
You know what?
It's time for Vignesh to show off his nothing. Never mind. No one is interested in you. So, we have 10 minutes each to cook something amazing for these guys. I actually don't want to make anything nice for them. But, why are you fucking messing around in my fridge, Dad?
There is a deal with
Maggie
in the
fridge. I know you haven't seen food in your home, but
at
least don't mess up my fridge.
Where's Maggie?
Maggie, fridge
lay up. Yeah, guys, Maggie's supposed to be in fridge.
I keep it in fridge,
though. Anyway, so we have 10 minutes each.
10 minutes, 3 times over
here. Hey.
Wait. We have 10 minutes each. Let's see who can make the best versions of Maggie. You think that's so fucking hygienic? So back to it, we have 10 minutes each, we are going to make our best versions of Maggie. Let's see who wins, who doesn't win. Let's see who can impress Arjun, let's see who can impress Sanjay. Well, no one can impress Sanjay. Anyways, Sanjay can't impress anybody. judges.
Do you have any suggestions on what you like and what you do not like in the Maggie?
I like spicy.
You like spicy?
Spicy, okay.
What about you?
Extra much.
Add some cheese to it.
Oh, you like cheese?
Yeah.
You like spicy, Vignesh?
Like,
we are not going to make it spicy, we are not going to add cheese, remember that.
I thought you were going to ask me what I like in my Maggie.
So the 10 minutes start now. Vignesh, you're on your own, you have no idea about the Maggie.
Well, start now.
Maggie's, yes.
Maggie recipe?
No.
Wow.
I just stick close to me, no? Aya, come on. First things first, you have to put some water in your Maggie. So you turn on the gas, and then you move your ass and say shit. The thing which I'm doing with my Maggie is, I'm gonna call it the Hawaiian Maggie. And do you know what Hawaiian food consists of a lot?
No.
Pineapples.
No,
yeah. I'm gonna add pineapple to my Maggie. Okay guys, while it's boiling, I'm gonna cut my fruits. Yeah, it's gonna have a lot more than just pineapple.
Avil, please Avil. We have to eat that.
So I bought a pineapple just for this. I have it in my mind that I'm gonna make them a very nice Maggie. Okay. Hey, macha, shit. My Maggie might be burning. Shit.
Ah, it's burning.
Shit.
Wait, no.
Hey, you turned off my piece of
what?
Shit!
I didn't do it! What are you?
Piece of shit?
I didn't do it!
So, I don't know, I'm just gonna add some pineapples inside first.
One piece to me.
You aren't supposed to eat that. Taste it.
Do you have a pan with you? No, I'm actually going to be a little nice. Maybe add some masala. It's fine. Hopefully, it's not that bad. How much time do we have left?
4.
What?
4 minutes, sir.
We didn't even get the Maggie cooking.
So we have some pineapples here, some Maggie masala, and now we are mixing it.
How the fuck do I do this?
It's going to be crazy. It's going to have a nice sweet tang to it. Gordon Ramsay actually got inspired from this recipe, and that is why he asked me to take control of all his restaurants. That is why I decided. My mom's going to kill me.
What are you doing, dude?
Hey, don't
it's Vicky style.
You're making tea or what? Are you making tea or what? So we added some pineapples initially, now we're gonna add some plums. It's gonna be crazy, I know that. I really hope it's gonna be crazy. So we're adding some plums. Anybody who tries to copy my recipe, I'm not asking how much, I just need 1 Bitcoin for it. We only trade in cryptos these days. That's how I went bankrupt. Just see these chopping skills now.
No one is interested.
You again turned off my gas.
No, turn on your gas.
Alright guys, we have 50 seconds left. My Maggie is almost done. I've added some pineapple, some plums, some Maggie powder, and of course Maggie in it. I think I'm going to make it a little better. Yeah. Okay, so guys, this was the secret ingredient which I was saving for the final.
I planned on putting in bananas.
We are talking about different bananas here. So that's it, nothing much. Half a banana. See, look, Hawaiian people like their fruits.
You're making a custard, not a Maggie, okay?
Chili sauce. Alright.
Time's up.
It's done. Let's be fair. It's done. Okay, fine. You can add that. Alright, so you can show our products.
So this is looking at least. Okay.
What is that shit, bro?
What is this?
It's almost as if Vignesh ate Maggie and then puked it all out.
Wait, what? You can't taste mine. No, you can't. No.
Okay. Adala, too much.
So here we have the Hawaiian Maggie which I made, and here we have the puke Maggie which Vignesh made. Clearly, we know which looks better. Vignesh, do you really think you can actually beat me?
Obviously, man.
You sure?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, 100%.
How much did you pay them?
What?
Anyways, judges, don't wait. You don't have to wait any longer. The food is on its way.
Plate.
You really think we have to waste a plate on them?
No.
I have another idea. Why don't we make a juice out of this?
And give them a juice instead.
Okay, so mine was thicker.
No, it wasn't.
Piece of shit!
No, it wasn't.
Did you actually add your liquid to my? That just
sounded wrong.
So, are you guys gonna have Vignesh's food first or the special exquisite Hawaiian Maggie first?
Okay, Vignesh food first. Sanjay, start. You start.
Guys! I couldn't cook, even if my life depended on it. So it's gonna be like Sanjay gets to mark us and Arjun gets to mark us, and then we'll obviously.
Total 8 points. 8 out of the.
So if Sanjay believes that my Maggie has a better smell, he can avoid me 1 point. It's like Hell's Kitchen.
In presentation wise, I'm giving marks to Avil.
And my side also Avil. 2 points for Avil, okay?
And while smell wise, I'm going to give for Vignesh.
Let me check.
Come on guys, the smell of the fruits, the smell of the masala of the Maggie,
the cheese.
It's like you have the best of two worlds in that same dish. How much did you pay them?
I didn't pay them shit.
Come on.
Yeah,
and those finely chopping skills and everything. Oh, wait. Garnish. Yeah, exquisite.
For creativity, I will give Avil a point.
Yeah, bitch.
Creativity goes for Avil, okay? Third point is over.
Take it all together. No, add more pineapples, yeah?
No.
Yeah, have a good bite. Yeah.
Fine, Arjun's gonna have Vignesh's puke Maggie.
Is it edible? Are you punched or Vignesh?
What the fuck? Scam. I call it a scam.
It isn't a scam.
Because the fruit, right?
What do you mean?
The fruit tastes.
What do you mean?
That means taste goes to me, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, boy.
Yo, what do you mean, bro?
I will have to eat it. Please.
I quit. I
no, 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 no. Don't you dare quit.
It's edible.
You want some more?
Actually, fruit tastes is real. It only fruit tastes. You only get to eat.
How much did you pay them?
I didn't pay them
this
shit,
one
bro.
One of the best fucking Maggies I've ever had. Guys, if you think I'm shitting.
What? You're weird.
I'm not joking. Listen, I'm being very serious, guys. Do nothing. Fuck the video. I don't care. Close YouTube. Listen to what I'm saying and then close the video. Go to your kitchen, make yourself a Maggie, add some pineapples, add some plums, add some bananas.
You're
to
weird
it.
As fuck, dude.
If you don't like it, unsubscribe. I don't care, it's good.
You know why? I haven't even subscribed for that.
It's good.
This is about Maggie, right? But the thing
Tell me one thing, honestly. You could, if you take the taste of this Maggie individually, It's good. You take it with banana or pineapple and everything, you can taste the Maggi as well as the fruits.
No, mostly I can taste it.
No, no. But then you take the shit, this fucking whatever this is. You call this nice.
What the? No, don't you do it, poor
fucking shit. That shit is nice.
Be honest to God, you hate it, you throw it, doesn't matter. Don't throw it, I'll eat it. If you don't like, if you actually like it, tell that you like it. Be an honest judge.
The Maggi is good.
Yeah, Maggi is good.
Actually, I don't like it.
You don't like it? Mm-hmm. Guys, it's rigged. This game show is rigged. Vignesh paid them all off. I don't agree with the results.
For taste, I will give Vignesh. Add the points. 4-4. It's 4-4.
Yeah, tastes, presentation, creativity,
smell. And overall, like,
overall, yeah, whatever.
Taste and smell is good. You can eat the food.
Yeah, okay. Actually.
If it looks shit, yeah, but yeah, it tastes good and it actually smells good.
Are you describing yourself? Are you describing yourself?
Sorry guys, as you can see, Avil has fucked off already because he can't do the outro and he's actually ashamed of himself because he fucking lost. Right guys?
Yeah.
Parents got you.
I won parents.
Anyways.
Wait, I'm back guys. What did you say?
It's actually a draw, but in taste wise, yeah.
Yes! That's it! Done. Guys, thank you for watching the video. If you want us to cook off using some other product next, let us know. We might make a Subway cook off next, pizza cook off next. I don't know. Bye. See ya. See ya in the next video.